Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Champions playoffs. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And here's the starting 11 for juniors. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. David Beckham starts alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the park. And in terms of the attack, Heung-min Son plays with Sadio Mane. Just cutting off the supply. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Carlos Alberto starts alongside Ivan Cordoba in central defence.
What a chance this is, Derek.
An early goal. It is the ideal opening. We're back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. On. Now Mane, and it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be. So a level contest, 1-1. Mane. Ivan Cordoba. Now Son. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Can they take the lead? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Son. Blocked it brilliantly. Can he put them in front? So a throw in here. Seko Fofana. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Mane. And making his move inside. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Disappointing for juniors to give it away like that. Well, possibilities in the centre. Onvisa. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Taken away from Son. Ljungberg. Onvisa. And the flag has gone up.
Well, he has to work a lot harder to stay onside there. He didn't read the situation at all.
Mendy. Well, not a great challenge. Free kick here. Son. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Son. Walker gets in the way. Plenty of options. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Anguissa. Son. Fractionally offside. Mane. Bruno Fernandes has it. David Beckham. Successfully cut out. Son. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
And he's won the ball. A really intense pressure applied. And pulled back. Nicely blocked. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Beckham. Ljungberg. Mane. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Bruno Fernandes. Well-timed tackle. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Read it superbly to take back possession. Now Beckham. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Mane. Insigne. Oh, great defending. Well, Sadio Mane can help the attack in so many different ways and really contributing in this game, Stuart.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
Untidy on the ball. And he takes it on! Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that! So there we have it, 2-1. Just too much on that pass. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Lorenzo Insigne. Is it going to be? Oh, there it is! A back-and-forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And the attacking options appear plentiful. And he's got the beating of his opponent. The ball is moving again. 3-2. Anguissa. And beyond the last of. defender, offside. And with play stopped, they will make a change now. Bruno Fernandes. Now Mo Salah. Messi. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Mane. Wijnaldum now. Pogba really read that one well. Salah. He made it look simple, really. Messi. Son. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. And he takes it on. Goodness gracious me. How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that. Is it going to be? Oh, well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And he's got the beating of his opponent. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Now Mo Salah. Messi. A goal!
What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure what to post, living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to post. Hey. I saw a pretty girl.